Hopefully she comes out over there because I've got a really good angle. Alright, it's October 1st. We're out here at the new property. We're going to try to do a little bit of doe management. We haven't killed anything off this property yet, but we're going to try to take a few does off this year. And we're trying to get the first one this evening.
Seen her like could see just her tail. She was being so stupid. I thought she was gonna mess up, but this one tree limb right here, like I just could not get through it. I couldn't see her either. Well, I was trying to range her because I didn't think she was coming. I thought I was gonna shoot farther.
Yeah.
I didn't think she was gonna turn and come right at us like that.
Now we just need to see what
I got stuck with my rangefinder out. I got stuck with my rangefinder.
Thank you. She should have been 30. Built pretty smooth. I mean,
your arrow didn't hit anything.
No, I didn't think it did. I don't think it did anything. It definitely snapped though.
She took it.
Yeah. Well, I had that mechanical. Maybe it opened up enough.
I don't think you hit her that bad. I think you're definitely top third.
It must have hit some ribs because it didn't go through.
Yeah.
Let's go. See what happens. that seat and rested it on there.
You smoked her.
Dude, my sight is set for 35 yards. So I held like 2 inches under her and just squeezed it off.
You smoked her.
That,
he saw you pull back.
I know. She actually gave me a shot though. I had no shot right here.
She may have heard you pull back.
Yeah. She
looked up.
She did. She heard him and hurt me. Mom, I had no idea he was right there.
He was still there.
There's a little button buck over here. We had this little button buck come right down the side of this hill. Came right behind us, downwind of us, but never really did anything. The one was coming down behind him. She got to this road, but she kind of held up for a while. She wouldn't give me a shot. I didn't have a shot because this bag's in my way. So finally, I finally just went ahead and drew back, and the button bug heard me. So when he spooked, she ran up, and there's a mark on this bag from where I rested my cam on the seat when I shot. But anyway, my sight was set on 35, so I just held a few inches low, probably like right at the white of her. And I don't think she had time to react to that one. I mean, she was like, she couldn't have been 20 yards. Yeah, she was 18 yards. Oh, that feels good. I think she went down over there. I mean, she was sure stumbling about 50 yards. That feels good. I shot one yesterday morning, or yesterday evening. We tracked it for probably a half mile, and the blood just ran out. Looked like I hit her high. She ducked super bad. Should have waited till she had her head up. We'll give her a few minutes and then we'll get down and get started on it. That was freaking sick. Alright, we just got all packed up. I'll check out this arrow and then follow some blood. Wow. I've never seen that much blood on an arrow before. Oh my gosh. That is crazy. I'm telling you, that swagger don't play. That thing did the trick. That's just the nastiest blood trail I've ever seen right there. Oh, she went up this way. Oh yeah. Yeah, man, there's white oaks in here like crazy. Blood splattered on that tree right there, that little tree down the bottom. She's coming this way. And there's not as much blood as I was expecting. I mean, there's a good bit, no doubt, but yeah, there's pieces of stuff in that. That's what you want to see. We're almost positive we saw her fall. I heard her fall. This is definitely the trail that the deer like to come in on there. Blood splattered on the tree right there. Holy cow, she's dumping. There she is right there. She's dumping blood right here. Look at that. Gosh, there's blood everywhere right here. Wow. Sweet. Well, we've been trying for that one for a little while. It's been tougher than I'd expected. That's a nice doe right there. Sweet. My little sister was hunting this afternoon. She smoked her first deer. She just started practicing with the bow this year. Dad said she was quartering two. Shot her perfect through the lungs, came out mid-body. Sweet. Well, looks like we got a lot of deer to clean, so we're gonna get her out of here.